Just imagine you are chilling on a beach and suddenly this pops out from the sea. These are submarine launched ballistic missiles, SLBMs, which are capable of carrying nuclear warheads. The US Navy operates 14 Ohio-class nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarines. The Chinese Navy operates 6 Type 94 or Jin-class SSBNs. These submarines perform the same role. They are part of the country's nuclear triad, comprising land-based nuclear missiles, strategic nuclear bombers, and nuclear-armed submarines. Submarines are the most survivable component of the nuclear triad due to their ability to remain hidden underwater and avoid enemy detection. The Ohio class is capable of carrying up to 24 SLBMs, but due to the Strategic Arms Reduction Treaty, they are only allowed to carry 20. China's Jin-class submarines can only carry up to 12 SLBMs. The Ohio-class carries the Trident 2 SLBM, which has a range of more than 6,400 nautical miles. The Jin-class carries the Jilang Giant Wave SLBM. The JL-2 and JL-3 have the range of 3,800 nautical miles and 5,400 nautical miles respectively. Each Trident II has up to 12 multiple independently targetable reentry vehicles, capable of hitting different targets. The JL-2 carries anywhere from 1 to 8 warheads. The number of warheads carried by the JL-3 is not disclosed. In terms of blast yield, American warheads also have a higher yield. Additionally, the Ohio class also carries Mark 48 torpedoes for self-defense as opposed to the Jin class. The Ohio class can travel at a speed of 12 knots on the surface and more than 20 knots when submerged. The speed of China's Jin class is unknown. Although the Jin-class were built in 2007, they are noisier than the Soviet-era nuclear submarines developed in the 1970s, with an acoustic signature of 120 decibels. As noise level directly affects the stealthiness of the submarine, the Ohio-class would be much stealthier. For countermeasures, the Ohio-class is equipped with Mark II torpedo decoys and electronic warfare equipment. It is unknown whether the Jin-class have similar capabilities. As both submarines are nuclear-powered, they do not need to refuel and are only limited by food supplies. In conclusion, the Ohio-class is superior in terms of armament, missile range, and stealth. Due to the lack of available information, it is impossible to determine which submarine is superior in terms of speed and countermeasures. In terms of anti-submarine warfare capability, the United States is ahead of China with more anti-submarine assets, sound surveillance system, as well as intelligence sharing among allied nations. Both the US and China are currently developing their next generation SSBN. The US has started building the Columbia-class submarine back in 2020. The Columbia-class is expected to enter service in 2031 and replace the Ohio-class by 2040. China is developing the Type 96 submarine. However, details regarding its development is not disclosed. If you enjoyed my video, do consider subscribing to my channel. Also, do consider supporting me on Patreon.